I don't have a bottle opener up here. I don't want to go back downstairs. Pry off. It's not a fucking twist top. I am like fucked. Alright, hold on. Can I open it with an Xbox control? Do you think that's possible? I'm gonna try that. I'm gonna grab an Xbox control that I don't use that often, and I'm gonna see if I can open my beer bottle with it. If I can, that's a pro right there. Let's see. This is a fairly old one. This looks like an old Xbox control. Old control guys, would you like to see me open a bottle with a Xbox controller? I've never done this before, but I bet you I can. I just gotta figure out where I'm gonna use to open it. I got another control, we're good. Xbox control, bottle with a top. I don't have a lighter, dude. My lighter's in the garage. Nope, that'll break it, won't it? I don't care, though. I'm going to do this. I'm going to make it work. Here, I'm going to have to rearrange the camera because it's just hard to do while I'm holding it up. There we go. Let's see if we can do this. Come on. Nope. Oh, shit. I broke a chunk out of the control so far. It's not a big chunk, though. Oh, it's on. It's, like, right here. It's not that big, though. It's all right. It'll be okay. I'm going to get this. Give me a sec. Use a countertop. Dude, that's downstairs. If I felt like going downstairs, I would just use a damn bottle opener. I'm going to use this damn control, and it's going to work. I need a ledge or something. There's no ledges on an Xbox control. Wait, hold on. Right here on the edge. I think I could do this. Get good. Oh, I heard it. It just let out the carbonation. Come on. Oh, I'm like chewing my control all to shit, too. It'll be all right. Don't worry about me. I'm a big kid. I'll use the other side. How's that? Ring. Use your ring. Can you open a bottle with a ring? Can you open it with a ring? They went my ring. I found it. We're good. Use my hair. I don't have any fucking hair. Nah, the ring won't break. It's titanium, but it ain't working. Hold on, I guess after all the time that I've already spent, I could have already gone downstairs and gotten a damn bottle opener. Fuck! I'm gonna do this until it opens. Oh, it just broke more. Oh, it's like off now. Hold on. Yay! It worked. Xbox control minimally fucked up. It's just minimal, see? It's just scratched up there and broke like right there. Right there. But it's not bad. It's really not. That's doable. It's doable. How many people do you think have opened a bottle with an Xbox control? Not many. It's because I'm a pro, guys. You don't try this at home because you'll probably fuck up your control. I don't know where the lid went, though, so I'm not going to worry about that right now. I'm looking all around and it is literally nowhere to be found. But we're not going to worry about that because I don't really fucking need the lid for anything, do I? Great.